And mate, so what's up with you?
About a year ago, I developed tinnitus in my right ear. It just turned up for no reason. And it's that chronic that it's... I now have severe anxiety, which I've never had ever in my life. I mean, I ride a motorbike, I surf, and it's got that crippling that I had to sell my house, leave my job. My sister Sue and my other sister have been looking after me, and I've had huge panic attacks where paramedics were called. And I'm a lot better than what I was, but the ringy hasn't gone. It's now gone into my left ear. A few days ago, I lost about 80% of my hearing for some reason in my right ear. I was admitted to hospital, but it did come back. So,
Church, can we pray? Yeah. Can we just pray for you?
Yeah.
Wait, when I pray, just want to pray.
God, a miracle right now. We come against this ringing of the ears, the deafness, the anxiety. God, release him right now. We declare the power of the blood of Jesus. It's a fuera, 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 free. And peace for his mind.
Oh, how's that feeling?
I'm just listening.
How are you feeling?
Give him a moment.
It's slight. It's still there.
It's gone down.
A bit, yeah.
Jesus is more 100% Jesus. Free.
How's that feeling, mate?
Getting better.
Even more. Pray, church, more. Some miracles are instant, sometimes it's gradual. Even more, 100% more.
I have to listen. But if that's where it stays, I'm happy with that.
Is it amazing it's gone down?
Yeah, because it doesn't change. It rarely changes. It's the same.
So it's quite amazing for it to go down like this.
Yes.
Give a lot of hands, everybody. Never the same again. God, his emotions, Jesus, peace for his mind. The peace that passes all understanding.
Tell you, mate. God bless you. Give a Lord a hand of yours.
All thanks, because it's you who gives me strength. Nothing is impossible.